It's a platinum mess.
And the heat is intense.
It's a furnace.
Formerly known as
the artist.
I don't understand.
understand. Why would anybody steal a loaf of bread?
Gee, I don't know. Acute hunger pangs, lightness of the head, rude growling noises from the stomach, all of the above.
Hunger pangs? What's that?
You're not from around here, are you?
Of course I'm from around here.
No, you're too nice. And too scared.
Well, sure, I'm scared. Those people chasing us were so angry.
That's algebra. Hungry and angry. But when you're trapped here, you get used to it.
Believe me, you're not trapped. You're free to go anywhere you want. Do anything you want.
Tell me the truth. This is your first time in the marketplace, isn't it?
Well, my first time in this particular marketplace.
It's the only marketplace we have.
Oops.
So, you don't want to tell me where you're from. Fine. But I bet wherever it is, well, it's gotta be...
boring.
Beautiful. Wow, the palace looks amazing from here, doesn't it?
Oh yes, it's wonderful. Always perfectly wonderful.
Imagine what it would be like to live there. No worries, never hungry, and all those servants.
And the servants of the servants.
Cool.
Cool? Someone is watching you, telling you where to go and who to see? Well, at least that's how I imagine it would be.
Yeah, well, I think I could handle it.
Not if you weren't free to live your own life.
You're not going back to wherever you came from, are you?
Not if I can help it. And if I do, my father will force me to get married.
Force you?
And to someone I don't even know!
You shouldn't have to do that!
Exactly!
Exactly.
So how come you understand what I'm feeling? Why can't the people who actually know me?
Maybe they just don't see you the way I do.
This way!
This way!
Seize him!
He didn't do anything!
Go straight to the dungeon, kid.
Run!
Ooh, my. He's a pretty young friend.
Let him go, now! By the order of the princess!
Princess Jasmine!
Princess?
Princess, what are you doing outside the palace? And with this riffraff?
He's not riffraff. He's...
Aladdin, how you doing?
Don't! That's an order!
My orders come only from Jafar.
Newsflash, Jafar doesn't rule this kingdom. And you, Captain, better remember that you serve the Sultan first.
Princess, if you want to have the street right police, you better take it up to Jafar. In the meantime, he stays in my custody. Let's go.
Excellent.
Yeah, I'd like to be, please.
Please.
Yeah. You ever heard of it?
Please to be babysitting a spoiled princess. Please to be keeping tabs on every petty thief in Agrabah, while day in and day out that blithering idiot remains sultan.
So, what you working on there, boss?
My penmanship.
It looks like one very old, very important document.
With a nice new paragraph that I just added. Listen to this. Should an unmarried royal princess, who is sole heir to the throne, fail to choose a husband within the time allotted for such selection, the sultan's highest-ranking official...
That would be you.
Let me finish. The sultan's highest-ranking official, that would be me, will immediately become betrothed for the princess and will himself inherit all the rights, privileges, and powers of the sultan.
So now all we gotta do is make sure she doesn't fall for anybody before tomorrow.
And if she does, we'll make sure he has...
A freakish tragic accident.
A freakish tragic accident.
As you wish my sultan to be.
As I wish. When have things ever been as I wish? My formative and hungry years, I was unappreciated by my peers. As their slings and arrows flew, I would pardon. Wouldn't you? Why me? Why me?
For man of your charisma and mystique, you would take it far too long to reach your peak.
Why is my status always low?
Why does no one want to know?
Why me? Why me? Why am I so unable to fulfill
give you such a crick in the neck. Now, you wish with my command, yada yada yada, you know the drill, so shoot! Come on, what's it gonna be? Cash? Camels? Casbah? You must want something. Say, what'd you say her name was?
Aladdin?
Aladdin, he speaks! Oh, this is gonna be a snap. Mind if we call you out? You know, you're a lot smaller than my last master.
Either that, or I'm getting bigger.
Do these hair pants make me look fat?
Wait a minute, I'm your master?
Hello, direct from the land. Genie with the light brown hair.
I get to make a wish and everything?
Yeah, like 3 wishes.
Awesome!
But no wishes for more wishes, because that's so yesterday. Other than that, you're the boss. It's your lucky day. Perhaps I should explain. Maestro, what key are we in? It's a musical! Well, I'll leave all of them, have them 40 pictures. I'll be 1,000 gems. Master, you're in love, comes up your sleeve. You are the red man in the bed. Power, you're awesome, you're the only one she ever cared. You're some punch, disaster! You're going to count, see all your other brother then. And I'll say,
emergencies, the extra here, and some back there. hold on tight, because we are out of here!
Prince Ali, he's got 75 golden camels. Where there's a genie,
there's a lamp.
and I shall have it. And once I do, I won't have to bow to anyone ever again.
And this time,
maybe I'll be a sultan instead of a prince. Maybe I'll be... what's higher than a sultan?
That's not what I meant, pal.
Well, I'm your master, and you have to do whatever I say.
Yeah, sure. Obeying masters, doing as they say, what a kick.
But if Jasmine doesn't want me as a prince, what am I supposed to do?
You could always try being yourself.
But...
be yourself.
Are you kidding?
Just trust me, William. Be yourself.
That's the last thing I want to be. I wish...
I'm waiting.
Okay, I need some advice. If you have 3 wishes, what would you wish for?
I'd only need one, because I only want one thing.
What's that?
To be free.
You are free.
Yeah, sure. Free to be ordered around by anyone who happens to be holding my lamp. As long as I wear these shackles, I am definitely not what you could call free.
Oh. Well, cheer up. Maybe I'll fix that for you as soon as we get the princess to notice me.
Yeah, right, Pinocchio.
I could just get some time alone with her. Come on, Genie. Prince Ali has a new plan.
Koshbaum never sleeps.
And we're in another part of the palace, a beautiful young girl is on her balcony, wondering.
Oh, Aladdin. Aladdin. Wherefore art thou, Aladdin?
Princess Jasmine?
Aladdin?
Yeah. No. It is me, Prince Ali. Prince Ali of Babel.
You have no right to come here.
Please, princess, just give me a chance and
leave me alone, or I'll call the guard.
No, wait. Don't do that.
Do I know you?
That is not possible.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace, that is also impossible. I have servants to go to the marketplace for me. In fact, I have servants to go to the marketplace for my servants. Oops. Princess Jasmine, you are most extremely beautiful.
I'm rich too. A fine prize for any prince to marry.
You mean any prince whom the princess chooses?
And what if the princess doesn't want to choose?
But you have to, right? Isn't that the law?
Oh, you're just like all of the others. Go fly a carpet.
I'm sorry. I am. I understand how you feel.
Really? And how do I feel?
Trapped. But what you want most is to be free, to make your own choices, in your own good time. Thank you for seeing me. Good night.
Wait. Please, stay. You really do remind me of someone.
What happened to him?
He was arrested. The one thing he had was his freedom, and he lost that thanks to me.
Maybe he'll come back one day and surprise you.
No one escapes from Nafar. And even if he did, it would mean death if he ever showed his face around here.
Dad, I hadn't really thought about that. Princess Jasmine, would you like to go for a ride? Get away from the palace for a while? See the world a bit, you know? Just to be free.
I'd love to. Where are we going?
Where would you like?
Anywhere. Everywhere.
Funny. That's exactly what I had in mind.
Shining shimmering splendid, tell me princess, now when did you land?
Get rid of that carpet.
Frozen, the venue is chosen, the end of the earth.
Believe!
So
word you just said.
I'm going to have your friend Aladdin killed. Guards, now! Jafar, get a hold of yourself. Seize the old man, too. What is the meaning of this? I am the Sultan. Not anymore. Now I have all the power. Behold!
The lamp! I'd start rubbing now if I were you.
Genie of the lamp, appear! Genie, no!
Genie, yes!
But Genie, you can't!
Sorry, I have a new master now.
He who is in possession of the lamp is the genie's master. That would be me. And now, you miserable wretches, bow before my awesome power!
We will never bow you!
We don't have to. The fact is, Jafar, you're not really all that powerful. I'm more powerful than... Big deal! He's the one with the real power. Without him, you're not so hot.
I'm not following you, Al.
But I am. Thank you, street rat, for telling me exactly what to wish for.
Let's think this through for a second, okay?
Not here, Iago, not now.
Fine, but don't say I didn't warn you.
Here's my wish, peasant. I wish to become the most powerful genie of all time.
But if you do that, you'll... Oh, I get it. You're good. Your wish is my command, master.
At last, absolute power is mine!
I have a very bad feeling about this. A very, very bad feeling.
What? What is happening?
May marry whomever she chooses, whenever she chooses.